Drones have become highly dangerous tools in modern warfare. Their ability to conduct long-range reconnaissance, carry bombs, and strike targets with high precision has transformed the dynamics of combat. Operating remotely, drones reduce risk for their operators and enhance mission efficiency. However, their presence also poses serious threats to the safety and security of troops on the ground, as they are difficult to detect and capable of causing significant damage to military infrastructure. Using drones for reconnaissance has become one of the most effective methods of gathering intelligence on the battlefield. With advanced cameras and heat-detecting sensors, drones can identify enemy troop movements, base locations, and other activities without being detected. The information collected by these drones is invaluable for military commanders in planning better strategies and tactics. Reconnaissance drones can fly at altitudes that are difficult for ground-based weapons to reach, making them ideal for high-risk observation missions. Drones equipped with bombs are one of the deadliest innovations in military technology. They can be launched from a safe distance and directed toward targets with high accuracy. The bombs carried by these drones can destroy strategic targets such as command buildings, ammunition depots, and military convoys. The primary advantage of bomb-carrying drones is their ability to strike without revealing the operator's position, reducing the risk of counterattacks. The use of these drones has proven effective in military operations in various global conflicts. Drones designed to drop bombs with precision have become a significant threat to military vehicles such as tanks and personnel carriers. Using advanced targeting systems, these drones can drop bombs directly onto moving or stationary targets. Drone attacks on military vehicles often result in severe damage or total destruction, reducing the enemy's ground combat capabilities. Yes. The effectiveness of these strikes makes drones a crucial component in modern combat operations, especially in regions difficult for ground forces to access. One of the latest innovations in drone technology is the use of captured drones equipped with net shooters. These drones are designed to chase and capture threatening enemy drones. With advanced navigation systems, captured drones can approach enemy drones and release a net that can catch and disable them. The use of captured drones is essential for maintaining airspace security from enemy drone threats and protecting troops and military assets from aerial reconnaissance or attacks. Drones have transformed the face of modern warfare with their various advanced capabilities. From carrying and dropping bombs with high precision, conducting undetected reconnaissance, to capturing enemy drones with nets, drones play a crucial role in current military strategies. Although they offer many advantages, The use of drones also presents serious challenges and threats that militaries worldwide must address. It is important for military forces to continue developing new technologies and tactics to counter the threats posed by drones in modern combat.
Force configuration, there should be a place where you can send me.
As always, thank you for watching and exploring the remarkable stories from the world of military operations, strategic maneuvers, and cutting-edge technology. We hope these insights have provided you with a deeper understanding and appreciation of the complexities and advancements in military strategy and technology.
Aš kilo, du kilo, paeisimas.
Ik hou je dekking. En je doet deze weg.